It cleanses the system of all deaths or anything that could cause illnesses, utazi leaf. So I'm gonna be using it in the porridge here. Frosent to bring out the aroma. Yes, then I'm going to use pumpkin. Yeah, so these are much. Okay, this pumpkin leaf, it's good. It builds your blood, like it's just blood tonic. It's as in, by the time you're taking much of this pumpkin, your blood can never run dry, yeah. So this is the way they are cutting pumpkin leaf. If you want it better, you could just take it home and start cutting, but I don't want to go through that stretch. You rinse before cutting. But this right now, I'm just going to rinse when I get it. So you can have the local feel and take of the African markets. These locust beans,
yes,
is for your eyesight. It makes your eyes come up.